ก่อนที่จะถึงรายการที่สำคัญยิ่งนะคะคือจะเรียนเชิญอาจารย์ได้พูดคุยกับพวกเรานะคะ
The next one we would like very much to have our dear master to address to us
ค่ะ
接下来我们请师父为我们开始
ค่ะ
I already spoken the whole night through. 还是又开始，我们已经快结束了。啊，我已经讲整个晚上了，你们一直逼我变成多绝地。啊，没有意思。开心吗？玩得开心 ？OK。刚才哦，我讲英文还是中文还是台文？Anyone don't understand? Okay, I will speak both in Chinese and English, and then you translate into Thai. Okay, or maybe okay. Oh wait, please. Don't clap too much. We don't have time. We don't have time for glory tonight.
我刚才看你们表演啊，觉得你们进步很多。
Please don't bother clapping now. I give you time to clap your hands at the end of my speech. That will be probably enough. Okay. Otherwise, my ego will grow too fast.
หลังจากอาจารย์พูดแล้วค่อยตบก็ได้นะครับ
我说你们等一下就排手，不然一直排我只会长得很快。Because we have some foreigners here, you know, European people, so I have to speak English in case they don't understand.
ขณะนี้เราอาจารย์บอกว่ามีหลายคนที่พูดภาษาอังกฤษแล้วก็มีคนต่างชาติที่เป็นคนพูดภาษาอังกฤษก็ต้องอาจารย์เลยต้องใช้ภาษาอังกฤษนะครับ
我要讲一些英文，因为有一些国外的人听不到，听不懂。So judging to the progress of your performance and your style in dress and in your manner of speaking and daily performance, I feel you have progressed very much.
การปฏิบัติของเราคงก้าวหน้าไปเยอะเพราะดูจากการปฏิบัติดูจากการเต้นการรำการแสดงอะไรต่างๆวันนี้รู้สึกว่าทุกคนก้าวหน้า
我觉得看你们那个自己的那个每天的那个风度啊，又自己的衣服啊，自己的那种啊气派啊，觉得还有自己你们那个表演节目，觉得你们进步很多。我们应该进步任何方面，当然，因为我们世界要变成全真全美的，不是每一个地方而已，然后别的地方都很烂，嗯。So I said that. I have noticed your progress, and I'm very happy because we have to develop every corner of our life and make the world become a perfect place. And because perfection demands different aspects, not only one corner, and then we feel proud of achievement, but we have to be, progress in all kind of matter and all kind of aspects.You know, to beautify the world and to make the world a better place.
อาจารย์บอกว่าอาการรู้สึกดีใจที่เห็นการปฏิบัติบำเพ็ญของเราเนี่ยดีขึ้นเพราะว่าสังเกตจากการที่เราได้แสดงอะไรต่างๆในวันนี้อาจารย์บอกว่าการที่เราปฏิบัติดีแล้วก็มีการก้าวหน้าขึ้นไปเรื่อยๆเนี่ยจะทำให้เราดีขึ้นโลกดีขึ้นและทุกสิ่งทุกอย่างในโลกจะดีขึ้นสวยงามขึ้น
We used to think that if we meditate and we practice, we have to look very lousy and poor and ugly and miserable. And I think this conception have to change.
อาจารย์บอกว่าการปฏิบัติธรรมนั้นนะครับถ้าหากว่าเราไปดูลักษณะดูแล้วเหมือนกับคนมีทุกข์นะฮะแล้วก็ดูรู้สึกเป็นคนเหมือนกับคนยากคนจนและดูอะไรก็รู้สึกว่ามันไม่สวยไม่งามเลยลักษณะเคร่งครึมอย่างนั้น ลักษณะที่เป็นอะไรที่มันด้อยลักษณะของคุณความงามอย่างนั้นหมดสมัยแล้วนะครับ
我说我们以前呢，那常常想修行的人就应该看起来很破烂的、很懊恼的、很肮脏的。我说这个概念我们大概要改了。And I have seen that you changed. 我有看到你们有改变。
อาจารย์บอกได้สังเกตว่ามีการเปลี่ยนแปลงขึ้นจริงๆ
都是我自己的错It's all my fault Yes Because we have to represent the truth, beauty and virtues from inside and outside 我说因为我们应该代表真善美啊从里面和外面全部都要代表
พวกเราทุกคนที่ปฏิบัติบำเพ็ญธรรมจะต้องเป็นตัวอย่างให้กับคนอื่นให้รู้ว่าความดีความงามและความจริงเป็นอย่างไร
I think that's why I like Thai people
นี่เป็นเหตุผลว่าทำไมอาจารย์ชอบประเทศไทยตรงนี้ครับ
They're beautiful inside and outside
เพราะว่าพวกคนไทยมีความสวยงามทั้งนอกและข้างในนะ
我说因为这样子我喜欢泰国人他们里面外面都漂亮啊 OK 好了不讲太多他们我只会长大I cannot talk too much about Thai's goodness otherwise Thai's people ego will grow very fast
ถ้าไม่อย่างนั้นแล้วเนี่ยอัตราของเราที่มีอยู่เนี่ยอาจจะเพิ่มขึ้นอย่างรวดเร็ว
There are many more beautiful things about Thai people but I save it for my secret
อาจารย์มีความลับอะไรบางอย่างของอาจารย
์每个国家都有他们的美丽的地方啊 every nation has her beauty every people has their distinguished character and beautiful qualities
อาจารย์บอกว่าในทุกประเทศทุกชาติทุกภาษาทุกคนมีขนบธรรมเนียมประเพณีของตนเองและมีความรู้ความสามารถมีอะไรพิเศษซึ่งไม่เหมือนกับประเทศอื่น
But the Thai people please me very much. I don't know why. It's some difference.
Yes. แต่ว่าลักษณะของคนไทยทำให้อาจารย์มีความสุขมากอาจารย์มีความคิดอย่างนั้น
As if I want to become, you know, as I would like Thai to be my country.
อาจารย์บอกถ้าเป็นไปได้อยากจะให้ประเทศไทยเนี่ยเป็นประเทศของอาจารย์เอง
Of course, wherever I go, I love the people there in different way, you know, in different way, yeah.
แน่นอนไม่ว่าประเทศไหนที่อาจารย์เดินทางไปถึงอาจารย์ก็ชอบในลักษณะของประเทศนั้นๆซึ่งแตกต่างกันไป
But I vote Thai my favorite country.
แต่อาจารย์บอกชอบประเทศไทยเป็นประเทศที่อาจารย์ชอบมากที่สุด
Not because Thailand is a very rich country or give me a lot of money, nothing.
อันนี้ไม่ใช่ว่าประเทศไทยเนี่ยเป็นประเทศที่ร่ำรวยแล้วก็ให้ของสิ่งของอะไรต่างๆอาจารย์ไม่ใช่เช่นนั้น
In these days I still have to go and help the suffering and the poor and we continue to do again tomorrow
แต่ว่าอาจารย์ได้ให้เงินบางส่วนในการช่วยเหลือคนยากคนจนไปเมื่อ 2-3 วันนี้แล้วคงจะทำต่อไปอีก
So not because of the money but becauseThey're inside, you know. They're very beautiful, and their manner outside very beautiful.
ทั้งหมดนี้ไม่ได้ใช่ความร่ำรวยจากภายนอกแต่ว่าเกี่ยวกับภายในของคนไทย
Their politeness is not like artificial, you know, very real and very graceful. Just like they're just born with it.
การที่เขารู้จักเคารพนอบน้อมไม่เป็นรู้สึกว่าไม่ใช่เป็นการแต่งขึ้นมาเองแต่ว่าเกิดขึ้นโดยธรรมชาติอย่างจริงใจ
apart from the virtues and the beauty inside I love people to have beautiful manner outside I love beauty and gracefulness and good manner you know between each other that's why I love Thai people because they have all this
การที่คนไทยมีนิสัยใจคออบอ้อมอารีเช่นนี้อาจารย์บอกว่า ม่ใช่ว่าจะมองเห็นแต่ไม่ใช่อยู่แต่ภายในเท่านั้นแต่ว่าคนไทยแสดงออกภายนอกให้เห็นและอาจารย์ชอบเช่นนี้เพราะว่าการแสดงออกอบอ้อมอารีแล้วก็มีไมตรีจิตต่อกันด้วยทางข้างนอกเนี่ยมันก็เป็นสิ่งที่อาจารย์ชอบแล้วก็เป็นการดีมากทีเดียว
I hope the Thai people will continue to preserve their graceful tradition and to make a good example for the neighbor countries as well as for the world
อาจารย์บอกว่านิสัยใจคอความอบอ้อมอารีนิสัยดีเช่นนี้ของคนไทยควรจะช่วยกันรักษาไว้ให้เป็นตัวอย่างกับคนทั้งหลายในโลก
Thailand means the land of peace, right?
Thailand means the meaning...
No, Bangkok means the city of angel.
Yes, Master.
Yes, and Thailand means the land of peace. So let's hope they keep this in their subconscious mind and develop better and better.
อาจารย์บอกว่าประเทศไทยนี่มีความหมายว่าเป็นแผ่นดินของความสงบ
อืมผมฟังให้กันนิดนึงอ่ะโอ้จะต้อง忘記了我說那個泰國人他們不是師父說我很喜歡泰國啊我選他是我最 favorite 怎麼樣最喜爱的一个国家，喜爱了，喜欢不一样，啊，最喜爱的一个国家，因为除了我爱那个美丽啊，真善美里面，我还是也是很喜欢人类啊，在外面呢、啊、有风度，有那个礼貌，有理解，还有那个高雅的那种行为啦，听懂不懂？哎，还有很善良的一个里面的一个目的。所以泰国人，我为什么喜欢他们？因为他们拥有这些啊，我就喜欢他们。泰国意思说和平的国家，然后蒙古意思说曼谷啊，曼谷意思说啊那个
哈、
啊、天使的城市哈。啊所以我就喜欢他们永久啊，保留这个意思在他们的那个下一世里面，然后继续发展，要保护他们的传统，还有发展跟美丽，为了要，当然要美化他们国家啦，而且要做一个好的榜样，给我们隔壁的国家还有整个世界学习。我说我喜欢泰国人，不是因为他们给我很多钱，因为最近我自己还要去救济他们呢、啊。今天为了你们，所以不去，不然的话，明天还继续救济。有一些地方、比较远呐、啊，而且有时候政府有救济了，不过大家一起来比较多、啊，比较方便这样子。政府也有救济啊。不过我们已经在这里，也不能袖手旁观了，一看到就救了。所以不是因为他们有钱，他们你们也知道，泰国不是最富有的国家。我还是喜欢他们。他们呢有很多问题，当然了，有一些比较不美的地方问题。不过这个只是命在一个美人的身上而已，不是他圣主来这样那么有那种病，听懂不懂？所以原来他们很漂亮。就那个病，就是救一救就好了。I said, I like Thailand not because Thailand is very rich, because we all know Thailand is not the richest country in Asia or in the world. And of course, I know all your problems as well. You know, all the not very beautiful things that happen to your nation and society. I know this. It's not that I'm not a practical person, you know, not illusion or anything like that. I know.But I think this is only a kind of temporary sickness or unfortunate illness that happened into like a beautiful body of a very pretty girl. She wasn't born with it. The original girl is very beautiful. It's same with Thailand. The original quality of the people of Thailand are beautiful and noble. So all this happened in the society, just small sickness, temporary sickness, sometimes infected, you know, by foreign...
Not foreigners, I mean a foreign substance. It's like sometimes we inhale some virus or something and we got sick. Therefore, I still like Thai people despite all their so-called bad or ugly problems in the society. Yeah? I'm not illusionized about this. I know everything.
อาจารย์บอกว่าการที่อาจารย์บอกว่าท่านชอบประเทศไทยไม่ใช่ว่าเป็นการเสแสร้งใดๆทั้งสิ้นแล้วก็ไม่ใช่เพราะว่าประเทศไทยเป็นประเทศที่ร่ำรวยหรืออย่างนั้นไม่ใช่อาจารย์ยกตัวอย่างเช่นว่าในประเทศต่างๆเนี่ยมันก็ต้องมีสิ่งที่ไม่ดีไม่งามกันทั้งนั้นประเทศไทยก็เหมือนกันก็มีหลายสิ่งหลายอย่างที่ไม่งามไม่ดีเช่นเดียวกันเปรียบเสมือนกับผู้หญิงสาวสวยๆคนหนึ่งเนี่ยอาจจะมีเชื้อโรคอะไรบางอย่างเกิดขึ้นทำให้เขาเสียโฉมหรือผิวพรรณเสียไปแต่ว่าจริงๆแล้วเขาเกิดมาสวยเพราะฉะนั้นประเทศไทยก็เหมือนกันแม้จะมีปัญหาอะไรมากมายทำให้ประเทศไทยอาจจะดูไม่ค่อยดีนักเท่าไหร่แต่ว่าจริงๆแล้วประเทศไทยนั้นสวย
So I hope to help Thai people to regain their true beauty. Yes. Now this evening, a journalist asked me what's the purpose of me.You know, coming everywhere and helping people. There's truly only one purpose, huh? To make the world a better place. Yeah?
เมื่อเช้านี้มีคนมีเด็กเล็กมาถามอาจารย์ว่าอาจารย์ทำไมต้องไปนู่นมานี่เพื่อจะพูดเรื่องนั้นเรื่องนี้เกี่ยวกับโลกของเรานะครับอาจารย์บอกว่าอันนี้เป็นเหตุผลและเป็นหน้าที่ของอาจารย์ที่จะต้องบอกกล่าวกับทุกคนให้รู้จักคุณสมบัติเดิมแท้ของเราที่สวยงามจริงๆที่อยู่ภายใน
我们有一个记者问师父为什么有什么目的啊到处都走然后要帮助人我说没什么目的就是真的要想把世界弄变成一个美好的地方这样子然后我们帮助一个国家不是因为钱的问题不是因为要给他物质方面的问题而已而是代表那个世界还拥有爱心，懂不懂？还拥有互相隔壁关心，还有这种无条件贡献的。我想，我们帮助人家人啊，帮助任何国家或是任何人，因为我们想把这个气氛啊，听懂不懂？这个爱戴的气氛啊，互相无条件照顾那个气氛啊，怎么样啊？把它。放在这个世界嘛，散发在我们的世界，不是因为钱，不是因为怕他们死掉，这个身体死不是算什么啊？我们自己修行的人都知道，身体无常啊，有就有，没有就等一下再有了啊。不过我们帮助人，就是因为想把这个世界的爱的气氛呐、啊、提高。So we help any nation or any person, not because we think that money is very important and that the material size is very important that without our help they would die even if they die it is not very important to us because all of us the people who practice or who believe in Buddha know there's another reincarnation right if his body gone he will get another body again so we not because we worry about material things but because we want toSymbolically and in a way spiritually raise up the energy of this world bring and spread the loving atmosphere in our planet into our planet so that our world become better and better that there is still loving going among neighbors and there is still unconditional love for each other that is the true purpose the true meaning of charity
อาจารย์พูดถึงว่าสิ่งต่างๆที่อยู่ในโลกนี้ไม่ว่าจะเป็นความร่ำรวยจากเงินทองจากสิ่งของอะไรก็ตามสิ่งเหล่านี้ไม่มีความสำคัญใดๆทั้งสิ้นอาจารย์ได้เน้นถึงเรื่องภายในถ้าเราปฏิบัติภายในได้ดีแล้วก็เราสามารถที่จะเผยแพร่ความรักที่แท้จริงกับคนต่างๆรอบข้างไปจนถึงประเทศต่างๆที่อยู่ใกล้เคียงประเทศเราแล้วก็รอบโลกนะครับเพื่อที่ทุกสิ่งทุกอย่างในโลกจะดีขึ้นสวยงามขึ้น
Because love is the most precious thing in the whole universe, not only in this world. So many of the celestial being, extraterrestrial, yeah?
Extraterrestrial
beings, they came to our planet because they were attracted by the atmosphere of love in our planet also, because they also recognize that love is the most beautiful thing in the universe. And some of the planet, even though they are very highly developed in technique, but they lack this emotion, you know, this true love between each other.
อาจารย์บอกว่าในโลกเราหรือในจักรวาลทั้งหมดของเราเนี่ยสิ่งที่สำคัญมากที่สุดคือความรักแม้กระทั่งโลกอื่นๆที่อยู่เหนือโลกเราขึ้นไปแม้เขาจะเจริญมากกว่าเราอย่างไรก็ตามพวกนี้ยังต้องการความรักคือความรักระหว่างพี่น้องระหว่างเพื่อนฝูงแล้วก็คนทั่วๆไป
This I watch TV
แล้วอาจารย์บอกความรักที่พูดถึงนี่คือความรักที่อาจารย์มอบให้ทุกคนครับ
我说刚才讲那个爱心嘛，因为爱心呢就是宇宙最漂亮最美丽的东西，所以很多外星人啊有一些来这边，因为他们被我们那种爱的那种力量啊吸引，因为他们有一些星球啊是很富有很发达，那个科技的方面呢，科学方面都发达，不过他们缺少那个爱力，那个爱的力量，那个爱的心，所以他们有时候来这边观察找找看，要学习啊，所以我们要保护我们那个爱的，因为我们别的都没有了。I say that's why we have to protect ourloving atmosphere, because that's all we have. We're not developed, we are not civilized as much as other planets. So at least we have something that is the most beautiful in the universe, that is love, and we have to protect, preserve it, yeah, for other planet, and share it with other planet in the future.
สิ่งที่เราควรจะรู้ว่าอะไรที่มีค่าที่สุดที่เราควรจะรักษาไว้ให้ดีที่สุดสุดชีวิตนะฮะนั่นคือความรักเราควรจะมีความรักอันนี้แล้วก็เก็บไว้ให้ดีที่สุดทั้งนี้เพื่อที่จะให้โลกและจักรวาลดีขึ้น
ได้ยินได้แล้วฮะโอเค so时间也不早了你们多玩一下it's so late so I let them play a little bit no好了 what is the next now?
Yes, the next one we will prepare a Thai song
Chinese
for the master.
Song? Okay.
Thai song.
So I have to come down, right?
Yes, Good. Master.
Okay, Bush.
The next program is going to be a Thai song, and this Thai song is composed by our Majesty the King.For his people in every new year.
下一条是泰国的歌，是由泰国的国王亲自写的，为全国的人民就新年的时候唱的歌。
And we would like to invite everybody
beautiful,
in the room to join
beautiful.
us.
Beautiful, you see how Thai people is? 啊，你们看，你们看，人家国王怎么样？他自己写歌给人民唱，哎，啊，你知道他们传统是不是很美啊？
是。Yeah. 希望大家和我们一起唱。
You see why I like Thailand now? Even their king wrote songs. You know, very musical people, very artistic, you know? 他们很有艺术感那种感觉，连他们国王也写歌。Very artistic people, very beautiful. That's why I like Thailand. 你们现在知道我们为什么喜欢泰国了？你们如果想我喜欢你们的国家的话，就学他们呢。
Please join us with this song.
Let us be friends in Rome. Let us be friends in Rome. 朝太乱你所在太乱的拉风干足三不乱不对全朝没三日太太不热乃乱地来皇朝太中沙瓦地大瓦地中你足在大瓦拜纳的瓦地爱心福祖的圣天地沙瓦地瓦地埋的
老早来个
มาพวงพันทุกชั้นทุกวันทุกคืนชื่นชมให้สมฤทัยให้รุ่งเรืองในวันปีใหม่ของชาวไทยจงสวัสดีตลอดปีจงมีสุขใจตลอดไปนับแต่บัดนี้ให้สิ้นทุกสุขเกษมเป็นปีสวัสดีวันปีใหม่เถิด
สวัสดีวันปีใหม่เถิ
ดเพลงต่อไปจะเป็นเพลงที่อยู่ด้านหลังนะครับ
เพลงเป็นเพลงแพ้ได้น้อยนะคะ
โอ้下一条歌是小小羊儿要回家嗯 How to sing in Chinese 他们是用中文唱
ขอเชิญทุกท่านร่วมกันร้องเพลงด้วยนะคะ
And we would like to invite everybody I think everybody know this song to join with us
我们要大家一起唱
他们中文是不可靠的是靠你们像上一次在夏威夷，不是夏威夷，在哪里？不是，有在那、no, 在 Oregon 有一个美国人在那边唱越南歌给我听，我真的听不懂，不过笑死了。
红红的太阳呀，晒满
地
呀嘿呀嘿，
唱歌
的好。红的羊儿呀啦，咿呀嘿呀嘿，
小
羊儿在家吗？哟。
他们中文不可靠嘛？刚才是中文还是法文的？卡昆卡，
卡昆卡，
谢谢。
下一个节目是台湾的舞狮。
你不知道我会讲台泰语。
The next one is from Taiwan, the Lion Dance.
Thank you.
的同修，不是，泰国同修他帮我们安排最后两个很重要的节目，就是一个就是在游泳池那边放那个花的船啊，还有另外就是放鞭炮。那师父愿意去吗？好，谢谢。
昨天是比较多人放鞭炮了，我们也来就可以偷看。今天是因为是一号嘛，大家多数的那个宴会已经过去了，是不是？都是昨天弄的，不过因为他们说怎么没有通知台湾啊，隔壁的国家的隔壁国家都通知那个新加坡、马来西亚而已。印尼而已，那个你们那个台湾啊，什么日本、那韩国他们不管，所以说没关系，还是通知他们，那也算隔壁嘛。所以如果通知你们，因为太晚嘛，这两天而已，两三天而已，而且是节日两天啊，所以才延起到今天，本来是昨天，因为给你们来得及的买机票，不过我觉得这是像神通一样，两天而已就办签证就买机票，哇，好棒！没有，我想只有台湾才能够这样做。专门起，办公到4点呢。不过我们也应该感谢那个泰国的那个领事馆在台北，这样子好棒啊！在日本那边28号已经关掉了，所以没有一个日本人过来，只有台湾的600个人啊！签证办一天，真的很了不起啊！我们以后办展给那个泰国领事馆在台湾。那你带一些东西回去给他们呢？晓得带什么？现在怎么做呢？泰国人呢？还有你说，要么二十多就在这里。好了，我们的爸爸妈妈顺，他都很顺，很快乐，很开悟，很 lucky， 很幸运。这样子就像那个我们那个床会到彼岸一样啊！
谢谢。
many questions.
What did you write down? I give to me and I fax to you. The main question? Anything that you cannot sleep tonight unless you ask? You don't know. It's true, we all want to know.
Everybody wants to know something like this.
That's why people came and study spiritual practice in order to find themselves. Yes. That's the only way. Whether I tell you where you came from, you wouldn't believe me. Even if you would, you're not satisfied. You will not deeply realize it. So you have to find yourself. Like the Buddha say, I'm the finger pointing at the moon. So you have to move. Take some time. There is a great scientist of the West. His name is Tesla. You remember? Tesla. T-E-S-L-A. Yes, yes. You don't remember? It's a great American scientist. He was murdered, you know. The moment people discover that he discovered something very, very great for mankind. You see, what he has proved in science is just like we meditate, we find out. The real emptiness, you know. Well, people call it different names. They call it God, and they call it Kingdom of God. They call it Buddha nature. They call it energy. They call it quantum theory, everything. But that is a real thing. When we meditate, we empty ourselves of everything. And then we enter into this real emptiness, you know, the real substance of all things. And from them, we have substance, you see. It will flow into ourselves and make us become better and better and then more intelligent. Because that is what Tesla aimed at, also, the real emptiness from inside. That's where all things come from. That's where you come from, I come from. But since we already solidify ourselves into this kind of, form, we might just well enjoy it, yeah? Tesla also has proved, like many of other scientists, has proved that all things are really not solid as we think, right? Yeah, that's why. So the Buddha has proved also that really our body is illusionary. Yeah, he say like that. It is nothing mysterious. It's very scientific. When we look inside, you know, we find nothing, no body, no substance, nothing, but a real, just a real existence, a real energy. That's where we came from. Yeah? If we don't look at us as a body, then that's where we come from. Yeah? That's a real energy from which everything comes from. That's what Tesla said. If we can get in touch, we can isolate that real emptiness, you know, that real substance. Then we can make use of them and make everything out of it. So we can run cars, run aeroplanes, everything free of charge. No need petroleum. No need to, abuse the world, the world resource. But they killed him. Anyhow, maybe in the future we have more scientists. Scientists will prove that meditation is real. Scientific, they use scientific way to get the substance, the real substance out of the emptiness. And we use our own, you know, mechanical body and intelligent brain to take it out for meditation. And then to realize we come from there and we go by there. And we originally not physical. Oh, that's where you came from. Understand? Yes, so we have to use the kind of scientific explanation to satisfy our mysterious practice also. And nothing mysterious, really.
One thing that I've seen nowadays, actually, a lot of masters working in different parts of the world, like Master Yanxing working with Qigong in China, you around here, and Sai Baba in India. Mm. Do you have some contact, or why don't you work together? Because all of them speak about the same thing, about love,
we work
about
together.
Meditation.
Yeah, we work together.
So you are in the kind of connection?
Yeah, we work together. We don't need to use a body. We don't have a body. Just solidify the substance. You know, make it solid.
Everybody knows each other.
Yeah, sure. No problem. We don't individualize our work and our merit and our glory for one person or two. We work for the world. It doesn't matter who works, as long as the world benefits. Doesn't matter, you understand? No credit for me, for Sai Baba, for anybody. No need. only to get together and let the world see, well, we're a great group. We're big and we're masters. No need. Actually, we don't need to work so loudly. But it is unavoidable sometimes that we have to be in the public. You know what I mean? And to let people know. Otherwise, how do they know? That's the problem. Otherwise, regarding the master, they already know each other. They don't have to contact each other. Suppose somebody already knows on that level. I don't have to go and contact him. Yeah? We should always work. Each work in different ways.
Strong energy.
Huh?
It's a very strong energy.
Yes, 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 yes. At different points, a different energy.
It's a work.
It's good. We don't need to get together. We're always together.
Care of all this when I'm not seeing you, but I never have holidays. The true holiday I never had since I became the manager of this job. So when I have time, I come and see you. Okay? Thank you very much for your love and your diamond forever. Your husband gave you, right? How dare you give to me? I know, but your husband is also important. Yes, if you give it to me, he will be very sad. You should ask him first. Yeah? Huh? Thank you. You wear it, all right. Okay. You wear it just like I wear it. Because I tell you why, I don't accept it. Even if I accept it, I would sell it for charity. But when I sell it, the cost is lower than when you bought it. You know what I mean? It's a pity. Huh? So keep it, keep it. I have enough money. I can buy 10 diamond rings. But what for? I don't know. Imitation things are more pretty. And you don't worry about thieves and people envy you, nothing. Yeah? Just a few hundred dollars or something. It'd be nice. Huh? And whenever I give it to people, I don't feel very hurt. If it's real, I cannot always give it. I tell you the truth, I'm not that rich. Okay, because all my money always gone. Every fortune teller tell me that I cannot keep the money. I say, I know. I know, I know. I don't need to keep the money, right? Everybody keep it for me. The whole world keeps it for me. That's enough. I don't need diamond because I live forever. Last time somebody gave me a diamond ring, 2 times bigger than yours. Yes.
beautiful with a lot of small diamonds around. I didn't know it was a real one. I gave it away already. So if you give me today, I probably mistake it again, you know, because I have so many things, I don't know which one's real, which one's not. I just dump them all together in my drawer, you know. When I see somebody I like, or some girl, some woman, and you know, I feel like I just give to them. I just give what I was. I take it all there. So your diamond will not have a long life with me.
Refugees and in the camp, I don't think they have so many things. So New Year's, we will send some financial, let's say, a sum of something, money, to maybe to your center, and then please buy some food. Get in touch with the camp, see what they need. Maybe they need extra blanket or mosquito net or food or something. Please buy them some, okay? Because in Malaysia we have. Refugee camp. Okay. In Thailand, I would take Thai people, and in Hong Kong people take care. Malaysian people take care. Please do that. Yeah, include them in the victim list. Yes. So, anything else? No. Are you happy today?
Yes.
Very happy.
Yes.
So I wish you all the best. You can have more children next year. More money. More honey. And more enlightenment. Yes, that's the best for you and for your country.
Master, just another wish. I wish that Malaysian should have more initiates in order to better the country, better the world, better the nation.
Oh, then you have to work. You go out and give lecture. Every one of you should be a master. Yeah? I have shown you how to be a master. Not that you be my disciple forever. The world needs master, not disciples. So you better grow up. You go out and talk to people and preach to them the happy way of life, yeah? And see whoever have affinity with you, they will come to you. And then we will give them initiation like you wished, and then you will have more initiates fellow. And your country will be better as you wanted, as you just stated. See, I cannot always physically be there. But if you let the master power use your body, then you become also master. Yes? You become a master by talking to people, by answering their question, by letting flow to you the wisdom from the Most High. Once you leave off your ego and your personal profit and gain and glory, then you will speak, but not you, but the Father. See, Buddha inside, God inside will speak to us. So just be the instrument, and then every of you is master. No one is not master. We came from Master Kingdom, and we'll be back to Master Kingdom. So the earlier you realize this, the better. I teach you because I want you to be master, not to be my disciple. It's very tiring for me. So you do it, okay? Yeah. Whatever you ask from me, you do it. Because I and you are one. There's no difference. When you talk to people, try not to think that you are doing it, and pray to the master power inside. And then you will be very surprised that you talk in wisdom, in beauty, and in virtues, you know, that you never know before. That's the way to be a master, okay? I don't know nothing. I just talk because master talk. That's why you call me a master. All right, just copy. Copy from heaven. Very easy. Very easy to be a master. Just let go of your small self and then you'll be big. Very simple. So try to do what you ask of me. Live for other people, help other people, sacrifice yourself. Then many of your countrymen will come to you. You see, you have to talk to more people, not to force them, yeah, but just introduce to them and then let them have a choice, yeah. And then the more people you talk, then the more the people who have affinity with you will come. For example, if you talk only one person, you know, and that one gone away, and then you feel disappointed. But if you talk to 10 person, maybe one live, one stay behind, you see? So you have to have talk with more people anywhere you go. Carry your maybe booklets or carry your wisdom and your master with you, and then you will be always helpful to your countrymen. Okay? Any more? No, that's it. How you made it so fast?
Want to see you.
Oh, yes. Oh, you still speak Chinese here?
Yes.
A little bit, huh? Okay. 好, 你的家人好吗?
好啊,大家的家人好吗?
好啊。嗯,不客气。嗯。 Is there anything you want to ask me? 没有。
看看。
What?
Can we come to your place tomorrow?
My place?
Yes.
Not my place, but they will arrange a place. Because if everybody come to my place, we're in trouble. Because the place I stay, people guard it very... Not my guard. The place is a golf club. See? Only member can come. I'm not a member, but I play golf sometimes. Just once a while. First time. And I hit it many times. Oh, I was surprised. Maybe I become golf champion next year. Who knows? I try everything. I thought golf was very difficult, but it wasn't difficult. I hit it almost often. Yeah, to the, you know, inside the hole. It's a golf club, and you know, the entry is restricted. And my house is very small. And the surrounding, they just built new. So all the grass is not yet grown. We have to water it every day, and not people cannot trample it yet. You understand? It will die immediately. Especially your blessing is very strong. 1,000 people or more, they bless the grass, and immediately the grass will go to heaven. So we cannot allow you to come next time, okay? But you will. I will ask them to arrange a place. Maybe they will tell you later. I think Mrs. Wu, the Thailand contact person, will tell you where you will see me tomorrow. It's a public place, it's okay, yeah? Because you cannot come to my place. It's very difficult to come in, and then we don't have enough facility, you know? Like bathroom and cooking and everything like that. And it's no roof, you see? Only my small house. One or two person is fine. The most would be 10 person, but not 1,000. Oh, no. No? You over 10?
No, yeah,
10. Oh, 9?
10?
Okay. But if I take you Indonesian people come in, then all the Singapore or Thailand will kill me. Okay, maybe you sit over there and look, huh? The next group will come. See you tomorrow. Okay. Comfortable? Yes. Yes. And how about the food?
음식은 어떻습니까?
Oh, did you manage to eat some carrots or go to the kitchen and get some carrots, apples, vegetables?
양배추나 과일이나 뭐 이런 것도 많이 드시지 않고 부엌에 가서라도.
And then you become like a rabbit little
way to go. Yeah. 될지도 모르죠.
Oh, this one? Oh, you don't
get to
now.
Yeah, yeah.
That's late.
Yeah, 춤추신 분이 어디 계시죠? 아, 여기 있군요.
You look like this before. You have to translate.
아까 공부하고 달리 보입니다.
You look really like a flamingo.
네, 플라밍고 같이 보이군요.
Be careful if you walk on the street. People don't catch you and put you in the cage. 네,
길거리 갈 때 조심하십시오. 누가 잡아가면.
Did you study dancing before?
그 전에 댄스를 공부했습니까?
No? So how did you dance like this?
근데 어떻게 그렇게 잘 하십니까?
Yeah.
He started for a week.
One week only?
One week only, yeah.
Oh, really? Looks so professional and beautiful.
네, 대단히 전문가같이 대단히 아름답게 잘했습니다.
Yeah, we were very, very impressed.
대단히 감명 깊게 봤습니다.
Because the feet are very light, you know, like people who practice qing gong in Chinese, you know? Light feet, not qi gong, qing gong. Qing gong means a light feet, you know, like they can fly, you know? They walk very fast.
네, 중국의 나도 기공과 같이 아주 걷는 모습이 아주 대단히 좋았습니다.
기공?
Did you study also 진공?
응. 아, 기공술도 했습니까?
Nothing. Just study Guanyin method. This is also a kind of martial art. Guanyin method.
네, 이것도 또 하나의 관음법의 하나입니다.
Because with this martial art, we can conquer all kind of negative force within ourselves and without ourselves.
우리 내면이나 우리 외부에 있는 저기 흡장을 전부 다 씻어낼 수 있습니다. 예술적인 것을 묘사할 수 있는 능력을 우리 갖고 있습니다.
That's why I never study any martial art, but many of the kung fu masters came to me.
네, 저도 그런 것을 따로 공부한 적이 없지만 풍우 선생들이 와서 배우고 갑니다.
하나
좀 배우고 그럴까? 발로 차낼 수 있을 정도입니다.
I make them cry to death.
네, 그걸 울게 합니다.
Because I touch their heart.
상대를 칠 수 있는 가장 최선의 방법입니다.
That's the best way to get rid of an enemy.
네, 우리가 적을 이길 수 있는 최선의 방법입니다.
To make them feel very touched, and then, you know, and then you win them.
네, 적을 물리치고 또 이길 수 있는 가장 좋은 방법입니다.
Win them with love.
사랑과 함께.
The love that I spoke about is not kind of the thing that we can write down and say like I love you and kiss kiss and something like that. It's a real love. It's indescribable.
진실한 사랑이라는 것은 말로 표현할 수 없는 겁니다.
So, good? Thank you for coming.
네, 와주셔서 고맙습니다.
The monks very rich and come every time.
네, 스님들이 대단히 부자군요. 항상 와주시고.
Korean monk, millionaire.
한국의 스님들은 돈을 버는가 보죠.
Every time I see some monks. Every time.
네, 항상 오시군요.
Last time was 10, 10
or 9. 예, 지난번에 10분이나 오셨죠?
11.
예, 11이군요. 11명이군요.
This time 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
예.
5,
1, 2, 5. 5분 아닌가?
You look like a monk. Oh, you cheat me. The monks in Korea are very nice.
Huh? 네, 한국의 스님들은 대단히 훌륭하신 것 같습니다.
Very open.
네, 마음이 활짝 열린 것 같습니다.
I'm not attached.
집착되어 있지 않습니까?
They're not attached that they wear monk's robe and I don't wear monk's robe.
네, 스승님은 스님복을 안 입고 있는데 이건 집착하지 않으신 것 같습니다.
I feel much love from them.
예, 여러분으로부터 대단히 큰 사랑을 느낍니다.
Any wish for New Year for Korea?
예, 한국을 위해서 해외 뭐 기대하는 거 없습니까? 기원하시는 게 있습니까?
Wish.
기원하는 거 없습니까?
예. 예. 대구가 한국에서 세 번째 도시인데
인구가 250만 정도 되는데 스승님의 그 저 대구에 강연을 한번 대구 여러 동수들이 그 바란다고 이렇게 전해주십시오.
Daegu is the big city and 2,050,000 people are living there and they want to, they want you come
right,
to...
Yes. I can guess the rest. I understand Korean. When God's will, yeah? When possible, I will come.
네, 언제든지 가능하면 가겠습니다. 가능할 때 가겠습니다.
I already came to Korea 2 times.
네, 벌써 제가 두 번이나 한국에 갔죠.
That's a lot.
네, 그건 많은 횟수입니다.
For 2 years only.
2년 안에 두 번이라는 건 대단히 많습니다.
So you have to be the master.
네, 그래서 여러분들이 바로 스승이 되어야 되겠습니다.
But I think all of Korean people work very well.
예, 제 생각에는 많은 여러분 모두 여러분이 모든 한국 분이 열심히 일하는 것 같습니다. 공부를 하는 것 같습니다.
Very strong.
대단히 강합니다.
So I don't need to come to see you all the time because you're not baby.
여러분들 아기가 아니기 때문에 제가 항상 갈 필요는 없다고 생각합니다.
You're very strong. Inside.
여러분들이 내면적으로 대단히 강합니다.
Very independent.
대단히 독립적입니다.
I only take care of the sick and the, the weak and the babies.
예, 저는 항상 약하거나 병들어 있거나 어린아이들만 보살피는 겁니다.
Korean people are strong.
한국인들은 대단히 강하군요. 강인하군요.
No need mother.
예, 엄마가 별로 필요 없는 것 같습니다.
But I will come, yes, sometimes.
그러나 제가 언젠가는 다시 가겠습니다.
You see, Daegu, they develop very fast.
Yes. 대구는 대단히 빨리 발전했군요.
Very independent.
대단히 독립적인 것 같습니다.
I'm very pleased with you.
네, 여러분들과 함께 대단히 큰 평화를 느낍니다.
And of course I'm pleased with the Korean at large.
네, 여러분들 때문에 한국인으로부터 대단히 기쁘게 생각합니다, 여러분은.
That's how we are together. Not that we always have to look into each other's eyes, but to look into the same direction.
네, 우리는 그걸로 인해서 같이 할 수가 있고, 같은 방향을 지향할 수가 있습니다.
But I remember you.
네, 여러분을 기억하겠습니다.
My heart.
제 마음으로 기억하겠습니다.
See, the Korean people work very hard for spiritual upliftment of their country.
네, 한국인들은 영적으로 대단히 열심히 공부하는 것 같습니다.
You're very newborn, but you grow very fast.
여러분들은 바로 곧 태어난 지 얼마 안 되지만 대단히 빨리 성장하는군요.
That's very good.
대단히 좋습니다. 대단히 훌륭합니다.
Because you're very sincere, very sincere.
여러분들 대단히 신실하기 때문에 좋은 것 같습니다.
You know 좋습니다. What you want.
예, 네, 여러분들이 원하는 건 뭔지 여러분 다 아시군요.
I think. Maybe because of the difficult time in Korea, your country is separated into two, and that is a very sad thing, but it's also a good thing. You know, it's awakening you the sense of, quest, you know, quest for a higher meaning of life, for a very invisible unity. The unity that nothing can break. Yes. That's why the Korean people are very sincere.
예, 여러분 한국은 두툼하게 나 있지만 그걸로 인해서 대단히 불행한 일이 많습니다. 그러나 한편으로는 여러분들 영적인 수행하는 데는 대단히 도움이 됩니다. 왜냐하면 정신적으로 항상 서로를 그리기 때문에 그것은 정신적인 통일을 말하는 것이기 때문입니다.
So if you spread more of this energy, then your country will quickly united also.
네, 여러분들이 정신적으로 더 강하게 수행하면은 통일이 더 앞당겨질 것이라고 생각합니다.
So sometimes the misfortune also is a blessing in disguise.
예, 때때로는 불행이 바로 하나님으로부터 신으로부터 예, 축복이 될 수도 있습니다.
So try to work hard the way you do now, or maybe better. Work together.
예, 현재 하시는 것과 같이 더 열심히
수행하시기 바랍니다. 그러면 훨씬 더 나아질 겁니다.
And you try to represent the master, you know, the master, and bring good prosperity and peace into your country.
예, 더욱 열심히 수행해서 여러분 나라가 더욱 평화스럽게 되기 바랍니다.
I think you can do that.
예, 여러분들 반드시 할 수 있을 거라고 믿습니다.
I have very much confidence in Korea.
예, 저는 대단히 확신하고 있습니다.
Okay. That's how we are together.
예, 그게 바로 우리가 함께 하는 것입니다. 어떻게 보면.
If we work in the same way, we have the same spirit, same idea, and same love, that we're always together because that's our quality, that's our true self. We're not the body.
예, 우리가 함께 수행함으로써 우리가 바로 함께 하는 것이고, 그게 바로 어떤 육체적인 것이 의미는 아니겠습니다. 영적으로 같이 수행하는.
And in the true self, big self, we all together in one.
예, 진실한 내면은 우리는 하나입니다.
It's nice to see each other again, you know.
예, 그러나 같이 보는 것도 더 좋겠습니다.
We have a lot of opportunities.
예, 대단히 우리는 큰 행운을 얻었습니다.
See, you just saw me in Hawaii, I mean, last month.
예, 우리는 자주 만날 수 있는 기회가 있습니다. 전에 바로 얼마 전에는 하와이에서 뵀죠.
Now you see me again?
네, 예, 오늘 저녁에 다시 여러분 같이 봤습니다.
Okay, 감사합니다. Best wishes to you in your year.
예, 새해 예, 축복을 드립니다.
When is your real new year? National New Year.
아, 예, 한국의 새해는 언제죠?
Like Chinese?
Yeah, same.
February 11th?
Yeah.
Like
European?
Like Chinese?
Yeah, 중국과 같습니까?
Yeah, that's about February 11th, something like that. Yeah.
2월 11일이군요, 예.
I'll try to take turn, okay? If my work and my obligation don't bite me in a particular country, I always try to take turn to celebrate New Year in different nation, in different time. Promise.
예, 기회가 있으면은 항상 예, 돌아가면서 여러분 나라에도
Sometimes it's just not possible. Sometimes 예, it's impossible.
그러나 때에 따라서는 불가능할 때도 있습니다.
So I love you.
예, 여러분 모두를 사랑합니다.
You can see the... 该穿漂亮的时候还是要穿漂亮的，是吗？该穿的时候，除了我们去打坐啊、通修，我们都可以穿漂亮哈。Except when we go to group meditation or go to funeral, we can always try to look better. Nice。那你们香港根本不用问我任何事情嘛，嗯，看了眼，然后溜就对了，嗯。香港我住那边两三个月，够了，够不够？够。 潮，你们知道不知道？你们香港是潮著名的。我在这边看那个泰国的 newspaper， 泰国那个日报啊，他写你们什么最潮的，他最爱钱的，他最什么工作狂的，然后哎怎么样的，不懂人情的那种。我也不觉得香港是这样的啊，除了你们大家都一样。 不过就是情况闭嘛，香港情况是这样的，香港你没钱了，没人看你，是不是？我不晓得住哪里呀、啊，那边法律又不准你住在那个什么路上啊，你没钱你就是没人了，你是不上人，就那边又很窄呀、啊，人多，所以要竞争才能够有工作，那有工作以后就不敢放弃，所以才比较有那种压力了。 工作压力、精神压力，所以是也没办法。嗯，然后香港又很吵嘛，车子多，人多，然后你如果不讲大话，没人听你啊。所以都是请光的，请光闭起来。我们本人不是这样，知道吗？要记得，要提醒大家，提醒香港的同胞啊，嗯，要不要忘记自己那个本心呢、啊？
以前香港人不会这样，我觉得也许30年、50年前香港人不会那么吵，越来越吵了，是不是？嗯，是情况变了，所以有时候我们国家发达了，就有别的地方不好，是吗？这个也讲英文给大家听吗？ 可以啊，不然大家都不懂了。Did you translate for the two English-speaking Indian? Did you understand anything I said? No? Oh, you don't know Chinese? Why? you see, I just tell them that they are noisy. They are noisy famous. Noise maker, you know. I say even when I'm here in Thailand, I read the Bangkok newspaper. In English, yes, yes, in English, of course. Bangkok Post and something like that, a nation. And even they introduce Hong Kong people as noisemaker, money lover, workaholic, and all that. Just as, you know, fun. It's not really very, very bad, but, you know, kind of making fun of Hong Kong people. But I think it's also true in some way, but I said because of the situation in Hong Kong that oppress people into doing that. Because in Hong Kong, if you don't have money, you're nobody, right? And you don't know where to live because Hong Kong apartment and everything very expensive and very small. You cannot, if you don't have the finance to afford it, you're just nobody. You'll be in trouble. And the law in Hong Kong don't allow you to live around the street and all that. You'll be even more trouble, right? And also the Hong Kong people, that's too crowded and car and street trams and underground and train and aeroplane all come together in one place. Yeah? Therefore, the Hong Kong people also be affected by this environment, so they become louder speaking. I think in 30 years before Hong Kong is not yet developed, I don't think it was so noisy like that. And that's why they became, you know, more kind of competitive inside, you know, so they make noise because they're insecure, you know, too much pressure. So I said to go home and remind him and the Hong Kong people to remember their real nature before and then, you know, try to take care of their inner well-being and don't let the society or the environment take too much control on them. Is that? Of them, yes, not on them. Yes, that's right. Without spiritual guidance, without spiritual food, if we are richest man on earth, we are just kind of surrendering to all kind of influence from different directions. Then we'll be always in trouble. Now, that's why after you are initiated and you became our fellow practitioners, you have not been so noisy anymore, right? You're very quiet and then even the people outside make noises, you feel so terrible, remember? The people who come and make exercises on our hill next door, every meditation time they wake us up. Remember, from 5 to 8 in the morning, the best time for meditation, they come here. They come next to my ears and then make all kind of discussion. Very loud. Hong Kong people don't need microphone. This is one best point about economical, I would say, saving. Yeah, so that's not always a bad thing about Hong Kong people. And as I told you already, in Hong Kong, if I scold people, the people never get mad at me. Because they thought I'm talking to them in their own manner. So we never had problem, you know. I never had problem. We never get, you know, fall out with each other because, you know, the louder I talk, the more the Hong Kong people love me. They think I'm integrated, you know, into their own way of life. So in Hong Kong, I scold people very liberally, you know, without any shame, with a guilty, you know? So it's not always, not all the bad thing about Hong Kong, right?
我说过了哈。 你们现在已经疫情过了，你们就变成没有那么吵了，是不是？所以啊，这个香港人吵，不是他们自己要，就是他们忘记自己文情。现在你们又不吵，又不讨厌那些吵的人，是吗？ 他们是运动的人，常常在我们隔壁那个山呢，也是这边呼叫很大声啊，然后谈他们生意的，我是在那边吵什么，每天都从5点到8点那个最好打坐的时候，他们就是吵书声，啊，你们知道这个是不同的，啊，这本性不是这样子，不然你们不能这样子，啊，那个一个晚上就那么改那么快啊，因为你们本来就是这样子，懂吗？所以一提醒一下就好了。
Therefore, it's not because you change overnight, but because you are already like that. You originally like that. Therefore, you just need a little bit of reminding, and then you back to your original self. See, same with enlightenment, same with enlightenment. Yeah, you are already enlightened. You are already saint, Buddha, and you know, holy and wise. Just you forgot. You're too busy making money, working, and shouting with a neighbor and talking louder than the next people are hearing you, that you forgot your real nature. So I just remind you, then you remember right away, and you never lose it again. Okay? Who want to lose the glory, you know, the good thing that we never had it before? The best thing in life, if we get it, we never forget it again, right? 我说就跟开悟一样嘛，因为本来就是开悟啊，本来就是很有智慧，本来就是很好。 就是因为忙了，赚钱忙了，就忙东忙西了，然后忘记了。所以是我一提醒就记得，那记得以后就不会再失去，因为谁要失去那个最好的美丽的东西啊？就这样子。好了，不动了。
Get the visa in one day for 600 people. That's only Taiwanese people can accomplish. Did you break inside the Thai embassy in Taipei? Huh? And put the plastic gun and threaten people? Oh, huh? I think the kindness of the Thai embassy in Taipei, I think we have to make known to the government here in Thailand. They will give him some reward. And we also will give them some presents because they're so kind. You see, I told you, Thai people are very kind. 我已经告诉你们，泰国人很好吗？那你看人家这个过年呢，还特别多开门呢，额外给你们呢，那么几百人呢，不累吗？是不是？很好哈。哎，你们回去每个人写一封。 问啊，感谢那个新年快乐的送，postcard，我一定告诉这边的政府，那么好的一个官很难得。I say I say I told them already that the Thai people are very hospitable. You see, that shows in Taipei because it's a holiday time, and in one day they give visa to 600 people. They open extra hour. At holiday time, they're supposed to close the afternoon, right? Afternoon they close. Yeah. And then they open extra just for the people to give the visa. So I tell them go home and write a thank you card, each one. And I say I will mention to the government here that they know such a good person, such a good working, as a officer. For the people, and truly only for the people. That is what the government should be. 这个, because we give them only 2 days notice to get a visa and to buy airplane tickets. I don't know how they did it. That's on purpose, so that they cannot come, and then they come. not really, because they have some contacting problem, you see. So they let them know only 2 days in advance. And they came about 600, right? More, huh? More than 600. 我说那个大使馆是非常好哈，他本来是节日哈 ，holiday， 又自己 要多额外开门给你们进来是非常好，所以你们每人写感谢函，而且小小 postcard不要写了一大堆，人家已经忙了弄签证给你们，还在那边看一本书。I said just write a few lines, don't make a book out of it, because they're already so busy stamping for you, and now they have to read your book. Oh, thank you. It's just a joke. 我会跟这边政府讲。 那么好的一个人，不过说本来政府是应该讲，才是说政府嘛，政府啊。不过不是每一个地方都有那么好的大使馆啊，也不是每个大使馆那么好。Not every country are good like Thailand. That's why I like Thailand. 所以我喜欢泰国人，你们现在又知道了哈。啊，什么理由今天都知道了，很多理由。 不过我以前还不知道这些，我已经喜欢他们了。也许我里面知道啊。I say I already like Thailand before I know all these things, but maybe I say maybe inside I knew already. Yes, I like Thailand very much. 那明天还在见吗？是不是知道了哈？奇怪，怎么只有台湾人知道，别人都不知道呢？你们什么都听得见，耳朵都长得好大。<笑>
难道你们告诉那些不知道的国家，那么那些国家不晓得，有没有什么问题？最好没有，没有问题是最好的问题。啊，不啰嗦啰嗦的，等着挨骂了就倒霉整天。台湾是对我们搞这种骄傲。 哎呀，哪里有家？我那边只有一个帐篷啊，我这边还有一个房子，干嘛要回去啊？<笑> They asked me when I will. I asked them if they have any question. I said no. I said better. Better don't have any because they always, you know, blah blah everything. And then they risk me scolding them. And I said that's bad luck for the whole year. So they asked me when I will go home. I said I never have any home there. I only have only one tent. So I even have a room here. So why should I leave a room for them? 我为什么离开那个好房子，再回去住那个帐篷那里呢？啊，这我没有笨嘛，我已经开悟的人。 I'm already enlightened person. I can't be so stupid. Exchange a house for a tent. 啊 ，Thailand people treat me very well. They build a house for me. Well, I'm attached to the house now. I'm not going to the tent anymore. 我说这个泰国同学有盖一个房子给我，特别给我而已啊，不是本来就有了。他们赶工啊，两个月的弄好了。草啊，我来的时候才种的，啊，整个晚上种一个晚上就种完了，树啊很大的，然后草都种整个晚上，特别为了师傅嘛。不过我来的时候蚊子叮的好多，那个时候那个砖铺还没弄，不是纱窗还没弄。
哦，蚊子都把我叮好了以后，他们整个侍者啊，什么水肿的过来，我把蚊子都给他们叮死了。他们碰到师傅就意识解脱了。所以他们过来了以后，他们就不想叮他们了，是无聊。所以我为什么召唤了那个房子给那个帐篷在台湾呢？啊？ 哦，不笨啊，嗯。OK，就这样子啊。有空再回来啦。哦，也不知道了，不知道什么时候啊。哎，我在台湾已经7年、8年了。哦，你们在那边已经跟着师傅好久了，比任何国家都久。I say I stay in Taiwan 7 or 8 years. They have the most of me, more than any country. Even when I married to my German husband, I stayed there only 7 years. I stayed there 8 years or eight years. So you had enough, okay? Or maybe I have enough of you. okay. 我说你们有够了，这七年了，我以前跟我先生结婚，你没住就德国那么久。<笑>啊，跟了2年就塞尤娜拉了。那你们已经8年了。 I live with my husband only 2 years, and I say sayonara to him already. And now I live with him 8 years. That should be enough. 新年挨骂了，整年倒霉，告诉你，不是好东西，就那么急的要。
台湾都是这样，好也要，坏也要，骂一下，翘业障，<笑>还不知道笑不笑业障，嗯，骂了真空中骂丢脸事。好了，你就是那个钢琴的老师，<笑>牙齿怎么会这样子呢？这个好看。
多久？不是不是，如果你看那个歌谱，你会不会马上就弹？要练习啊。多久？不是不是，如果你看那个歌谱，你会不会马上就弹？要练习啊。多久？不是不是，如果你看那个歌谱，你会不会马上就弹？要练习啊。多久？不是不是，如果你看那个歌谱，你会不会马上就弹？要练习啊。多久？不是不是，如果你看那个歌谱，你会不会马上就弹？要练习啊。多久？不是不是，如果你看那个歌谱，你会不会马上就弹？要练习啊。多久？不是不是，如果你看那个歌谱，你会不会马上就弹？要练习啊。多久？不是不是，如果你看那个歌谱，你会不会马上就弹？要练习啊。多久？不是不是，如果你看那个歌谱，你会不会马上就弹？要练习啊。多久？不是不是，如果你看那个歌谱，你会不会马上就弹？要练习啊。多久？不是不是，如果你看那个歌谱，你会不会马上就弹？
She say when I, because she's a teacher of piano, see, so I asked her whether how long does it take her to, when she read a music sheet and when she plays, she said, oh, take some time. And I said, how about my music? She said, oh, it takes longer time because it's very difficult. I said, even when she hear me singing, she knows it's very difficult. I don't know why. I sing very simple, very easy. Most of my music are on the black, you know, the black piano, there's two.
Black keys.
Black and white, yes, yes. Most of them are on the black key because in that way, the voice is more exquisite, and more special, and softer but strong. Otherwise, you can just hear, I love you, yeah. I love you, it's different, see? So, I will forever love you, I will forever love you, it's different. I will forever love you. Each note is like water, you know. Yeah, that's why it's difficult for you, huh? You are a teacher, you shouldn't say difficult. There's no such thing in the music world. Okay. 我认为他是钢琴老师，然后叫他来弹一弹，结果他说太难了，看听是不唱了也就很难。我说不是难，就是因为师傅教音乐都是用比较那个柔的那个 key 怎么样？英文啊，中文怎么讲 key？ 旋律，只是它在重样的，在高低重样的，所以听也比较难。如果是这样讲才好听啊，弹也许比较难。不过弹得好漂亮，你弹的那个 black 那个旋律好漂亮，你弹那个下面不一样。 When you play on the black note and the white key, it's different. Yeah, the white one is a little bit 那个白的就比较硬，对，就上面比较柔。 所以才听起来才那么漂亮啊！如果我能跟别人一样，都是那个硬硬邦邦的，我爱你这样的，哆来咪这样，这不好了，就不一样了。所以特别是在这里啊。另外那曲子，因为这种我没有兴趣，因为觉得我没有办法弹得到。对对对，啊，是是是，上次我也带。 我花了几票钱呢，派一个住家人中小学钢琴过来了，让他陪我弹啊，为了他们要求，结果他也弹得很烂，我就受不了啊，也不是他的错了，大概比较难了，就这样。就是 sometimes she play outside music, you know, other people's music, and she feels sometimes bored, and she cannot integrate herself into the music, you know, maybe because there was not much feeling inside. A little bit, many of them are commercialized too much, you know, go with the trend, but not go with the feeling. All their music I have written all from inside, mostly is written instantaneously, without much correction. You know, correction came sometimes only because I was thinking whether, you know, love me more than that of your life, or more than your real life, or something like that. That's all, just one or two words. But after I decided, more than that of your life, is more romantic and more literally high quality, something like that. That's all. And the music also come right away. You know, I sing along as I wrote it down. The music already there. Yeah. Therefore, it's from inside. It's nothing that I have to think about it and I want to make money out of it and how to please the audience. No, no, no. See, the same with my painting. I have no buyer in my mind, you know, no listener or no viewer in my mind, only me. I draw what comes out and what I like. Yeah, same with music. 我说音乐，他觉得师傅音乐比较。 有灵魂嘛？我说对呀，因为他马上就出来，马上就写下去，那个音乐也一起出来了，就不是在那边等的，一步一步是的，嗯，完了，一步一步这样子写，然后在那边考虑什么的，因为在总里面出来嘛，我不是在那边考虑啊，这个音乐会不会赚得到钱呢、啊？我没有想到听者或是跟师傅画画一样，没有想到那个。 看着的那个半点，我自己就有自己，我自己爱什么就什么。他那个总里面出来，我挡也挡不了，就马上就写下来，然后音乐也一起下来的，马上唱出来。除了那个刚才讲那个中文翻译那个哈，当他在你耳旁轻轻唱那个哈，就我翻译没有想到弄音乐，那个被人家毙，我就马上唱出来，还是蛮不错嘛。 我真的是一个天才的，小的一点，不过还是天才的。I say I'm really a genius, a little bit small genius, but nevertheless still genius. Because some of the song I just sing right away without having time to consider or to write note. Some of the music you heard is first hand recording, not written before. Not singing before and practice before. One of the Chinese songs is forced, you know, to come out, you know, right, you know, that's it, a la plaza, right away, in that minute. It's no consideration, no time, no preparation. One of the Chinese songs, the long one. Yes. So I thought I'm a very genius, small one. Yeah, well, better to have an illusion then nothing. Nice illusion, not bad. 好的幻想也不错。哎呀呀呀呀！Good that you don't invade Thailand. 还好你们不是要在这边占领人家国家的，不然我们没办法了。哎，你现在这么好看，哎，你呀，新竹那个。 还是好看，大概帽子好看，看起来很像那个英国那个女仆啦，哪有女王？女王妈妈啦，女王的母亲啊。哦，你坐不对是吧？你不能坐哈。You give me a chair for a while. 你坐椅子上面，要坐椅子上，可以啊 ，OK， he says okay。 我对他们西方人比较好一点，因为他们很长啊，都不懂得坐在下面嘛。Because I treat the Westerner a little bit special because you're not used to, accustomed to sitting cross-legged or sit on the floor too long. That's all. No discrimination. 啊，好了哈，看师傅多一点就回去，不会睡不着，要得像吃病。 棒啊！600个人一天弄签证，哇、哦，这个人真的得世界的记录了，破纪录了。Even if they're so kind, how can they manage to give 600 visas in one day? There must be a miracle. And even 600 airplane tickets in this holiday season, what is that?
It must be magic. You have magical power. 你们一定有神通啊。其实他们很好心，不过不能一天给600个 visa， 600签证，而且还有600个那个机票从哪里来的？你们是不是用神通变化了？I think so. I say I have suspicion that they use magical power, which is not allowed in our system. And they blame it on me. I say, it's master. I don't do nothing. I sit in Thailand, play my music, and sing my song. I do nothing. Yeah. Okay. Maybe God loves Taiwan people, huh?
Yeah.
I don't love, but God loves you. 去八年大概也是福报满身了，啊，法喜充满了，啊，无量无边功德了，功德无量啊。I say maybe because God loves them, because seven or eight years now they practice hard and long time, they must have a lot of power and merit and, you know, some energy inside. Otherwise, I don't know how people manage 600 visas a day. Even with all their kindness and hospitality, it's not possible. Not possible, right? For an embassy to make 600 visas a day, this is the whole world record. I think they break all the record in the history. Huh? Is that right? Did you ever heard any embassy who issued 600 visas one day? We have to give them the best world, the world best embassy. Yeah? The world best embassy is Thailand. Okay. When we have a reward again, we will invite them to come and to have our. Oh, we just send it if they cannot come. 我说下一次我们会给他们那个奖牌啊，世界最好的，最有效的那个，什么？
哎呀，还有哪一个航空卖给你们那么多机票？你们中华包整个是？而且整餐都是无烟不吸烟的，整个飞机都是不吸烟的。
包整个飞机啊？不是包机，随便。我一定要包机啊！来到谁随便。可是对，好棒，太棒了！你们命太好，我每次经过都是吃肉的抽烟的。没关系，我一个人可以忍耐，你们好就好。
They bought airplane ticket from different airline, yeah. But when they came back, they already chartered the whole flight. And I say very lucky, all the other flights that they were on, no smoking, and no meeting, no meat eating, nothing. I say you're lucky, but every time I go on airplane, they're smoking, meeting, they're wondering everything.
谢谢师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师傅，师
now. What is that? Stay here longer. Oh, that's scary for all the nations. Thank you. 他们说他们要我留在这边有很久很久，我说这个对别的国家太恐怖了。
อาจารย์บอกว่าขอบคุณมากที่ได้ให้อาจารย์อยู่นาน
Not that I don't like to stay, you know, Thailand is my favorite country now.
อาจารย์บอกว่าประเทศไทยเป็นประเทศที่อยากจะอยู่มากที่สุด
Yes, really, I was even thinking of to bring my small nephews and niece to come here to be educated in your manner, in the Thai people tradition. Because before they, I'm just thinking, you know, not necessary, I don't necessarily do that, just thinking. That just show how much I like your country. Because I never think of bringing them to another place because I thought maybe they stay where they are is better. But because I like the Thai people manner and tradition very much, so I was thinking maybe they should come here and learn. It's not because of the outside manner, but it comes, something comes from inside, from something inside. That's why you do it naturally. Everything we can learn, but to do it naturally, it must be inborn from inside. So okay, I wish you good night and see you tomorrow. You know where,
right? ขอให้ทุกคนจงมีความสุขแล้วก็พรุ่งนี้พบกันหวังว่าทุกคนคงรู้ว่าที่ไหนใช่ไหมที่จะไปพรุ่งนี้เอาไปใช้ไทย
สวัสดีปีใหม่ค่ะ very very ขอบคุณค่ะ very much ขอบคุณมากค่ะ so it's late so please move out of the hotel and let people rest I thank you the hotel staff and the hotel manager and the staff for being so generous and kind to us tonight and let us stay so late.